Peter!
Hey, what a surprise. What are you doing here?
Well, since you helped me get rid of my nightmares as a little thank you, I baked you some cookies.
That's so sweet. Where are they?
Oh, you know my cooking skills. My baking skills are a lot worse, and I burn them.
All of them?
Well, the ones I didn't burn, I actually ate on the way over here.
You know, I'm lucky I didn't marry you for your talent in the kitchen.
Remind me again why you did marry me.
Well, don't you two look blissful?
Well, it's nice to see you dressed for a change.
What are you two doing in my office?
We're here on official business.
Together?
Yeah, just one surprise after another, huh?
In the spirit of the season, Lexi made me an offer that I couldn't refuse.
Which tells you it's one hell of an idea, not to mention a really good PR move.
For the time being, Lexi and I have decided to put our old feelings aside and bury the hatchet, and we want to start a charitable foundation for the children's wing at Wilshire Memorial. And Lexi asked me to match her contribution of $200,000, and I couldn't say no.
Yeah, the sick children deserve a happy holiday season. We thought we'd put a tree in every room and pass out some toys, maybe even throw a party for little tykes and their parents. You know, maybe we can make this a yearly event.
Well, that's quite a proposal, girls.
Yes, we'd only have to see you once a year.
Funny.
Actually, in my opinion, I think we should do it for all the holidays, Easter, 4th of July, Thanksgiving.
You know what, Peter? This sounds like such a great cause. I would love to be involved, too.
Oh, good. We could use the help.
Yes, it's the least I can do, being the wife of the chief of staff.
Great. Then it's settled.
Well, congratulations to us all, then, huh? Boy, this is going to be cozy. All of Peter's women working together. The past, the present, the always. You know what? I think I'm going to go get this ball rolling. Thank you very much. I really think we're all going to benefit from this little venture.